This is how I butter a cut hard plate. And please don't forget to subscribe for more things.